Elementary School. My name is Kit, reporting from you from our WNSE studio. Today is Thursday, December 10th, 2020. It is Cycle 13, Day 1. Mrs. Coffin is here for library, and Mr. Somerville is here for phys ed. For lunch today, the regular is hot ham and cheese pretzel sandwich. The alternate is turkey and cheese sandwich or peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Happy birthday wishes go out to Chloe Cronister and Rye Lee. Happy birthday. Before we send our broadcast over to our friends at the high school, I have a holiday riddle for you to think about. Who is a runner's favorite reindeer? Let's take a look at today's forecast. I'll give you the answer on the flip side.
Thanks, Kit. I'm Cole Sterner, and welcome to SU Live. Today will might hit 50 degrees for a high, but we woke up with a low of 30 degrees. We will have partly sunny skies throughout the day. Looking into the three-day forecast, Friday will be partly sunny with a high of 50 degrees. That's probably the last time we'll see the sun, as Saturday is scattered showers with a high of 56 degrees, and Sunday will also have scattered showers with a high of 51 degrees. Now over to Cammie with the National Week.
Thanks, Cole. I'm Cammie Ayers, and here's something to celebrate this month. In December, we honored yet maligned strip of cloth that is essential of business attire. Behold the tie. Neckties originated when Croatian soldiers wore silk scarves. At the time, they were called cravats. Believe it or not, the most expensive tie ever made was $220,000. It was created by Satya Paul Design Studio and contained 271 diamonds and 150 grams of gold. There was a time in history when touching a man's necktie was cause for a duel. How to observe. Use hashtag National Tie Month to post on social media. Guys or girls, take a selfie in your favorite necktie and post a picture of yourself rocking that business professional with a little bit of edgy professional look. Back over to you, Kit.
Today's riddle was, who is a runner's favorite reindeer? Ready for this one? Dasher. 'Tis the season to spread warmth and cheer. Please consider bringing in items for our fundraiser that are currently going on. For the next 2 weeks, new hats, mittens, gloves, and scarves may be added to our holiday giving tree located in the front lobby. All donated items will be donated to local families and the York Rescue Mission. We are also continuing to bring in canned food items for our Fill the Bus campaign. As always, New Salem Elementary students, be responsible, be respectful, and be safe. Thank you for watching our broadcast at New Salem Elementary School. Let's do this, guys.
It's time to shape our future!
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.